I was really interested in studying infertility because my mentor had trouble conceiving children, and her story was very moving and powerful. So I hope that by helping her with her work, I could better understand what's going wrong that causes infertility.